We know more about some other planets than the deep sea, but scientists at places like the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute are sending eyes into the darkness in the form of remotely operated submersibles, beaming back some amazingly odd images. The green blobs inside the barrel eye fish's transparent skull are actually its eyes, or two tiny spacemen. Those tubular eyes rotate 90 degrees upward to look for the silhouettes of prey and point forward for feeding. Those two spots near its mouth are actually scent receptors, similar to our nostrils. Just a handful of anglerfish have ever been captured on video. They fish for prey using a glowing lure filled with luminescent symbiotic bacteria. The pale dots on their body are pressure sensors used to sense movement in the pitch darkness. And those teeth can probably tell you what happens next. Little is known about these deep-sea comb jellies. Their iridescence is only visible under these bright lights. It comes from tiny, pulsing, hair-like cilia that propel it through the water. These jellies are nearly invisible in the dark depths where they live, though, since nearly all red light has been filtered out by the water. Humboldt squid can measure up to 6 feet in length and 100 pounds. They hunt in massive schools, flashing red and white with color-changing cells, capturing fish in their barbed tentacles, and shredding them with their sharp beak. But even these speedy predators can get startled, squirting ink as a diversion to escape. The vampire squid is not a squid at all, and it's also not a vampire. They eat mostly marine snow, a mixture of dead bodies, poop, and gelatinous snot-type stuff that rains down from the shallow ocean above. Great, now I've lost my appetite. The viperfish's teeth are so big that they can't even fit in its mouth. It gives it a pretty ferocious and also pretty ridiculous appearance. But who knows? Maybe they're just smiling. This is apparently a squid, or let's move on. Since longer wavelengths of light are filtered out by the water, most creatures in the deep sea have evolved to not see red, except the loose jaw, which uses the glowing patches beneath its eyes like their very own night vision goggles. Earth's oceans are kind of like the internet. The deeper you go, the weirder it gets. Stay curious. Jellyfish might be the weirdest animals in the ocean. They're like 95% water, which is really more ocean than animal. Their pulsating bodies don't hold a brain or a heart or any other organ that we'd recognize. It seems like they don't even know which way is up half the time. But they drift through every ocean on Earth, and they've been doing that for more than 500 million years. So they must be doing something right. I just don't know what that is. Maybe I should go find somebody who can help.